Hi, I'm Dr. Markeba Warfield, the principal of Gilar Johnson CTE Center. Wanted to come on and just say congratulations for those of you that received an award for our BRJ awards. Of course, this isn't exactly how we wanted to celebrate you, but nonetheless, we did want to celebrate you. Just want to say thank you to all of your wonderful teachers for being so amazing. I know they miss you, they love you, they care about you, and they've done an excellent job of teaching you over the past few years. I know we can't wait until we get out of this pandemic, but your accomplishment is noteworthy. Continue to be great and excel in all things, and we hope that we can see you really, really soon. Again, congratulations.
Hello, BRJ Scholars. This is Mrs. Tate, your assistant principal. I would like to take this opportunity to share with you a few words of wisdom and encouragement. I first would like to say I am incredibly proud of all of your hard work and accomplishments at CTE. I know that we are all very saddened by the way the school year has ended, but that's okay. You've got this. All of your experiences, your learning have prepared you for this moment. I challenge you to embrace this moment and allow your skills, your learning, and your dreams to guide you during this time. As I close, I want to leave you with a quote from Walt Disney. Whatever you do, do it well. Do it so well that when people see you do it, they will want to come back and see you do it again. And they will want to bring others and show them how well you do what you do. Signing off, your assistant principal, Mrs. Tate.
Hello, BRJ CTE Scholars. This is your assistant principal, Mr. West here. I wanted to take time to congratulate each and every one of our award recipients. I understand we're currently working through a pandemic, but please remember, CISD is committed to affording you all the opportunity to partake in your celebratory events. Remember, things may be delayed, but not denied. To all the award recipients, continue to strive for excellence. Again, celebrate your achievements, but remember, take time to thank the ones who helped you achieve your potential. Congratulations again. Thank you.
My name is Tina Jones, and I'm one of the Ag Science teachers, and I'm awarding Taylor Burney with the Outstanding Student Award. Taylor has been an awesome student all year long. She has shown a lot of growth academic and leadership-wise, and she shows so much potential in the future for Ag, and I think she's going to grow super well in this program and be an asset in the future of FFA. So I believe that she is an outstanding student and shows all these traits and is super deserving for this award. So congratulations, Taylor, and I can't wait to see what you do next.
Hello, I'm Chantel Gray. I teach architecture and interior design at the Bill R. Johnson CTE Center in Crowley, Texas. I would like to congratulate Ms. Mariama Jallo as the recipient of this year's most dedicated award for the Practicum of Architecture class. Mariama was both an FCCLA officer in our interior design chapter and also a member of our Technology Student Association chapter, and she competed at regionals in both of those organizations, where she placed second and qualified to go to state. I'm so proud of you. We can't wait to see what you'll go on to do as you go out to college and beyond. Continue to be dedicated. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Mr. Grimaldo, and I am presenting the Breaking Barriers Award to Mr. Evan Diaz. He has been able to do amazing things in the construction lab, leading teams, coming up with new ideas, been able to really kind of open my mind what a student is capable of doing in this particular program of study. Evan, and you just keep doing what you're doing, stand your ground. You've been doing awesome work. You've been able to just honestly make me proud, man. You just keep going, do your thing. Can't wait to see you next year. Awesome, man. Stay on your grind.
I'm Angelica Martinez. I am the instructor for Intro to Architecture. I would like to dedicate this award to Judith Rosas. She is a sophomore at Crowley High School. I would like to dedicate the most dedicated student in Intro to Architecture. Ms. Rosas was dedicated in her work, demonstrated working well with others, and great leadership skills. Again, congrats, Ms. Rosas, for being the most dedicated student in architecture.
Hello there, this is Mr. C, and I'm proud to award Miss Aaliyah Tenner, senior from North Crowley High School, as my Media Arts Student of the Year for 2019-2020. Ms. Tenner always demonstrated excellence in her classwork, tremendous citizenship, and was willing to be a leader among her peers without hesitation. Her creative mind and pleasant demeanor will be missed, but I know she will be adding those to her friends and classmates' lives as she enrolls in Northwestern University in the fall. Again, congratulations to Ms. Aaliyah Tenner, my Media Arts Student of the Year.
Hello, I'm Julie Howerton, and I teach fashion design at the CTE Center. I would like to award my most outstanding, above and beyond, most wonderful fashion design student award to Nancy Almanza. Nancy's been in the fashion design program for 3 years, and this last year in practicum, she was an integral part of everything that we did, both in class and in our CTSO. Nancy is a multi-talented student with creative ideas and the ability to sell those ideas to others. She's planning to attend Texas A&M San Antonio and major in fashion design. And as Dr. Seuss says, she will succeed. That's 99.75% guaranteed. Nancy, I'll miss you. Come see me when you get back.
Hello, I am Jessica Payne. I am located at the Bill R. Johnson CTE Center. I'm a Media Arts teacher. My Overachiever Award goes to Calvin Nguyen. I chose Calvin because he's an amazing student and he's the true definition of an overachiever. He comes in, day out, and does everything that is required of him to do. I just want to tell you to continue doing what you're doing, Calvin, because someone is always watching you.
Melissa Porter, and I teach all three levels of graphic design. This year I'm presenting the Industry Readiness in Graphic Design Award to Jose Arteaga. He's a third year graphic design student, and I am blessed to have been the one to get to teach him over the last 3 years. I've been able to witness his development both visually with his designs as well as his professionalism when working with clients and working as an intern now with the district this year. He has a strong sense of himself when it comes to design, and I know that he's going to take that and just really move the world. So Jose, thank you for being in my world, and congratulations.
My name is Mr. Yates, and I want to congratulate North Crowley Senior Jeremy Lee for Best in Cinematography. Jeremy is a student who is always excited to do new projects, very creative in what he does, and I definitely see a future for him in the area of video production. Congratulations, Jeremy. You've earned it.
Hi everybody, I'm presenting Alex with the Reason Why I Teach Award. He's the kind of student that I always want to teach. He always has a question to ask. To further his understanding, he turns in quality work and he helps his friends and other students in the class. We actually kind of started off kind of rockily. He actually hated me in my class at the beginning of the year, but by the end of what time we had in class, he really enjoyed it and it was really easy to see and it made it a joy to teach his class. So good job, Alex. Thanks.
Hey, Mr. Delacruz with Criminal Justice. I would like to award my most distinguished to Angel White. She has been a very good student this year, very positive, very uplifting, always willing to help other students in my classroom. She's also been the historian for our Criminal Justice Club. She participated and competed in our TPSA tryouts, and then also went to the regional competition and did very well, and was going to advance to the state competition. I wish her nothing but the best of luck to her, and I see a great future for her and for her future.
I'm Evangeline Glover, Criminal Justice II instructor, and I would like to recognize Micah Anderson, a senior at Crowley High School, for her academic excellence during the 2019-2020 school year. Micah always has a smile on her face and a cheerful attitude, which is why her being a Crowley High School cheerleader suits her personality. Her smile is infectious and brightens anyone's day. Micah, I will miss having you in class. Micah plans on attending college in the fall and will be working towards a criminal justice degree. Again, congratulations, Micah, for academic excellence in Criminal Justice II.
I'm Mr. Harris. I teach forensic science and criminal investigations, and I wanted to recognize two of my most distinguished students. Both have the same leadership qualities. They're amazing. They're smart, very analytical, and thinking outside the box. Great leaders to guide their teams where they need to go. And they both made it to regionals and claimed first place for CSI. So most distinguished for criminal investigations goes to Callie Randall, and most distinguished for forensic science goes to Olivia Martinez.
Hello, my name is Robert Potts. I'm an instructor for criminal justice at the CTE Center. And it's my honor and privilege to recognize Zion Richmond as one of the most distinguished criminal justice students. She's been able to maintain a GPA of 3.5 or higher. She was accepted and offered scholarships from every college she applied to. She was chosen to do a paid internship with the Tarrant County Elections Office. Zion plans to attend Prairie View A&M in the fall, where she will major in criminal justice. Zion is going to do awesome at Prairie View. She has been a wonderful student to have here at the CTE Center, and I look forward to her coming back and speaking with future students that look to follow in the same path as criminal justice. Congratulations, Zion.
Hi, I'm Chef Kinsey, and I would like to award Jalen Carbonell the Most Valuable Player Award for my culinary arts class. Jalen came to any and all catering events. He was a member of our FCCLA and our Pro Start team. He always did his assignments. He volunteered to help me do things outside of the class and was just there for anybody that would listen or needed help. So my award goes to Jalen Carbonell, who is a senior at North Valley. Congratulations, Jalen.
Hi, it's Chef Z. My award today for the most distinguished culinary arts student is going to go to Miss Raven Porter. Raven has been an excellent student in the 3 years that I've had her, but this year she really showed a lot of dedication and she stepped up to the plate. She participated on the FCCLA competition team and the Pro Start competition team. She was always available whenever there was a person in industry who needed extra help, whether it was paid or unpaid. So today I would like to say congratulations, Raven. We will miss you and good luck in your future endeavors. Thank you for being such an excellent student and role model. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Bobette Verone, and I want to award Alicia McKinney, a senior at North Crowley High School, the Senior Student Teacher of the Year Award in Education and Training. I've had the privilege of having Alicia in Education and Training for the past 2 years. She's served as an intern teacher at Deer Creek Elementary School, working with Ms. Alexander in her first and second grade classrooms. Alicia is such a sweet girl. She's so talented. She's so creative. She loves those kids. She is gonna go to college, pursue a degree in elementary education, get her certification, and probably be teaching with us here in Crowley ISD one day.
Hello, this is Mrs. Cooper from Engineering, and today I wanna recognize Gabriella, also known as Gabby Rivas, for her academic achievements in engineering. She was in my Principles of Engineering this past school year and worked so hard throughout the school year on all of her projects and excelled at everything that she did. In addition to being in class, Gabby was in the robotics team and managed the engineering notebook for that team. And she also, during quarantine, reached out and looked for opportunities to grow. Congratulations, Gabby, for everything that you've accomplished.
Hello, this is Amanda Kenyon with the engineering department, and I would like to recognize Brandon Elliott, a junior at North Crowley High School. Brandon has been in my engineering class for 2 years, and he is the current treasurer of our FTC robotics team. Over the past 2 years, I've watched Brandon grow tremendously as a person and as a leader. He takes any setback and turns it into something that can be successful. He is the picturesque model of growth mindset. He's kind and genuine and always does everything he can to support his teammates and his classmates. I've been very thankful to have him in my life. So thank you, Brandon, for everything that you do. Take care.
Hi, Joey Patterson from Engineering. I want to take this time to recognize Harrington Ford, a senior from Crowley High, as my Engineering Student of the Year. When I start looking at all my wonderful students that I have and all the things that do matter to me as the teacher, he checked every box. He was exceptional. From being an excellent team collaborator to working on certification training to STEM outreach, being an ambassador for STEM and what we do, all the different schools he's visited, being part of the vertical robotics team, his CTSO participation, and really his performance in class, I think, is what I'll probably miss the most. There's never a task that he couldn't finish, never a job he couldn't do. Best of luck, Harrington. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Mr. Quentin Barnes, the biomedical science teacher at Bill R. Johnson CTE Center. And I'd like to take this moment to recognize Jada Griffin, a senior from North Crowley, for the Perseverando Award. Simply means persevering. She's been the captain of a cheerleading team, as well as other activities. She's got accepted to Langston University this year. Again, I would like to give my congratulations to Jada Griffin, senior from North Crowley, for the Perseverando Award.
Hi, I'm Michelle Dias, and I am one of the health science instructors. I have chosen to award Joshua Brown, who is a senior at Crowley High School, with the Extra Mile Award. Joshua earned his CPR certification this year by passing a skills checkoff as well as a written test, and that is a life-saving skill that he has. He also participated in clinical rotations with us, going to both the nursing home and the hospital, and he was amazing. His interaction and his helpfulness with the patients and the residents was just so awesome to watch, and I feel very blessed that I got to. Joshua was such a help. He was such a great witness, and he is going to do great things in his future. You really deserve this, Joshua. I'm proud of you.
Hey guys, Mr. Herrera here, ready to announce my award for my most distinguished student of the year. This particular student has excelled throughout the year. She's always had a positive attitude, never had a bad day in my class at least. Always a joy to be around. Now, during our extended leave, she has also excelled. She is one of only a handful of students that has completed every assignment I've issued, not only the primary assignment, but as well as the secondary assignments, as well as the optional assignments. She has done this for my medical microbiology class. Also, she has done this for my health science theory class. Both classes, all were complete, all with 100%. I'm pleased to announce my Distinguished Student Award to Ms. Jenny Doe. Congratulations.
Hey,
Tolman, and I would like to congratulate Viviana Kunchek as my most committed student for this year. I have attached a video that she made. It's just one of the examples of her amazing work she completed this year.
Hello, this is Ms. McCoy, aka Ms. J. I teach medical terminology, and I am here to present the Growth Mindset Award to Mr. Dante Blake. He is in my medical terminology class, my 1-2 B-day period, and he has made a complete 360 in my class. He has been turning in work, completing all of his assignments on time, and before we left, due to the pandemic, he was helping out his peers. He's been a great role model for other students, and it has been an honor to teach him this year. I know he will succeed and do very well after he leaves BRJ, and I am excited and I'm honored, and I want to say congratulations, Dante. Bye!
I'm Letitia Kennedy, Child Guidance Teacher. I recognize Daisha Brown. Daisha is a senior at Crowley High School. She is receiving the award for Outstanding Student Teacher. Daisha has a very positive attitude. She's very committed. This was evident in the internship at Deer Creek Elementary. She was assigned to one fifth grade teacher, but went above and beyond to help other teachers, students, and staff at Deer Creek Elementary. She demonstrates leadership skills in the classroom by providing support, supervising breaks, and help organizing group activities. Daisha aspires to become a fifth grade math teacher. Congratulations, Daisha.
I'm Evangeline Glover, advanced marketing instructor, and I would like to recognize Tyler Pruitt, a senior at Crowley High School, for her academic excellence during the 2019-2020 school year. Tyler has a great demeanor, she has a big personality, and an entrepreneurial spirit. She owns her own company, and she's a Crowley High School talentette. She loves to dance and volunteers her time to her community in so many different ways. Tyler also plans on attending Langston University in the fall. She will be working towards an agribusiness degree with a minor in business management. Again, congratulations to you, Tyler, for academic excellence in advanced marketing.
Hi, I'm Mr. Grimaldo, and I'm presenting the Best Partner Award to Ms. Deira Burris. Deira, you have been an amazing student. I've had you for the past 2 years. To see you grow into this amazing business professional has been an honor. Thank you so much for letting me be your teacher and sticking with me for 2 years, because watching you become this amazing business professional has been awesome. It's such a privilege. So keep up the good work. You're a hard worker, and just keep it up. You're doing awesome. Okay, stay on your grind. Bye.
Hi, this is Daniel Starnes, programming and robotics teacher at the Bill Ray Johnson CTE Center. Just wanted to take a moment to recognize a few exceptional students. Sophomores Noah Reyes and Aaron Kinlock from computer programming, and junior Dennis Tran from robotics. At the CTE Center, we emphasize professionalism and real-world work skills. And to be a professional, you not only have to master your craft, but you have to be a great communicator and team player. These students embodied this with their academic excellence and their willingness and leadership when working with their peers. You guys were diligent in following directions and never hesitated to ask if you needed more direction or specifics. Y'all have a great head on your shoulders and a bright future ahead of you.
This is Mr. Pipes with Global Prep Academy. This year we are presenting the Marathon Award to Mr. Zachary Mason. Zachary Mason has been with us for 6 years, which is a long time for any program. And I'm pretty sure that within those 6 years, he has walked at least a marathon around that top loop at BRJ. Started off a little rocky there in the beginning, but found your stride and certainly realized that your education was a marathon and not a sprint. So good job to you, Zachary Mason.